Game 7 of the finals, you show up with a new haircut? Are you insane? Have you lost your mind? Your mind. Game 7 of the finals, the big game, the biggest game? Biggest game of the whole season, you show up with a new haircut? Are you crazy? We were counting on you, you know. We were counting on you to hit the big shot. The game-winning three-pointer. But you blew the shot. You blew the game. Because you were thinking about your sideburns now, weren't you? You were thinking about your bangs. Maybe I should have gone a little bit shorter on my bangs. Maybe a little more of a feathered look. I'm the coach of the team. And I tell you when to do it. When to do it. I'm the coach of the team, and I tell you when to do the things that you need to do for the team. And one of those things is when you get your hair cut. And I don't remember saying, get your hair cut. I don't remember saying, get your hair cut before Game 7 of the finals. And if I did say that, I must have had too much coffee or something, because I wouldn't say that. That doesn't make sense to me. Why, and I can't understand why before Game 7 of the finals, the biggest game of the whole season, you get a new haircut. You show up with a new haircut. Doesn't make any sense to me. Thanks for nothing.